Okay, so there's the easy one and then the harder one.
It's the easier one.
A standard weed out for beginning gladiators. Fortunes challenges up blah 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 blah. It ends up on blooper reels during the prestigious 2 a.m. time slot. Yes. We're going to make it on the late night TV.
Yes.
If I remember correctly, this is a platforming challenge, I think. Or maybe not.
No, it's not.
It mentioned something about, like, loose footing or something.
Oh, nope. It's a wave of enemy challenge.
Yup. I'm surprised there's no lock-on button in this game, but there's too much crap to lock on to.
Kind of auto-lock-on.
That's true.
Once you hover over an enemy.
Oh no, some of the platforms slipped over to reveal fire. I see no enemies. All they're all after you.
Yeah.
Why is it telling us to use a magma can now? There's no ammo for that thing, Nate.
I know, I noticed.
You noticed that's like the 7th or 8th click.
Oh god. Woo!
I don't know why I always stop talking and listen to that commentary because it's really just...
What happened? Why am I like...
It's sort of like if anybody's ever played Batman Arkham Asylum, the Joker will... For the first half hour, his ramblings are funny over the intercom, but eventually you've heard everything 3 or 4 times. That's the way I was when I played this game. Every single line Dallas has ever spoken, I've heard before.
We win! Yay!
We should go to a higher difficulty setting. It's just too easy.
We, like, die in 2 hits, though.
That is true.
Those small enemies took out, like, 4 health.
My controller didn't vibrate.
Mine did.
I think the microphone may have heard that because it was so loud. Oh, this is a fun one. The biggest leap. The very air turns against our contender in this, our most requested battle. Our triple patented DreadZone sleeper gas will slowly drain Ratchet's health as he fights. Can Team Darkstar take down an entire robot platoon before the toxic fumes turn their lights out for good? Find out on the next episode of Nope, no, not doing that. Let's go!
Oh, I thought we were not doing this one.
No, what I mean
oh,
is...
Oh, God!
What I mean is not doing the cliffhanger ending is what I meant by that.
Please spawn health. Yay.
I don't see any gas.
No, it's just... No, we're losing health.
Oh, I see that, yeah.
The whole time. Yeah, so basically...
We're gonna need to, like, coordinate, like, who needs health more.
Yeah, there's a health box right there.
Actually, health box seems to come back pretty quickly, actually.
Yeah, but still. Like... We need it the most right now.
I suppose.
Oh, yikes. I'm getting like...
Oh, he's looking a little unsteady. Some gladiators just can't handle their gas.
Ha, that's a fart joke. Too much sauce.
Thought you were an enemy at first. Are you an enemy?
Enemy. Health boxes, yes. Sorry, Nanotech is the official name for them. We win!
Did it. And that was really easy, actually.
Yeah, I know.
This is the first, like, challenges.
Exactly.
Like, I think the challenges themselves aren't harder on a harder difficulty. It's just the enemies.
Exactly. I think they just have more health and do more damage the higher you raise it.
Yeah.
I wonder if her capture card picked up that really freaky glitch that just appeared on screen briefly there.
I don't know. Maybe.
But hey, the game works thanks to the tape. Also, is it L2? Yeah, L2 is the first person. No, it's just the first person aiming button. You can look around and aim with. Okay, that's cool. Although I think there actually is an option. Let me see if I remember this right. Camera mode, lock strafe, or first person. Or third person. Let me experiment a bit. Okay, no, this is weird. This is really weird. Lockstrave is the normal mode. But there is a first-person mode also, though.
It's like Call of Duty!
Before Call of Duty! No, let's go with the normal control. Rotation speed, you can actually make that go faster if you're more of a serious gamer. Quick select pause. You know whenever you hold on the R2 button and like you can select your weapons?
Yeah.
In one player mode, that actually pauses the game.
Oh, really?
Not in two players, though. Yeah, this is the much more... This feels more natural. Hollow Shield Launcher, get. Whoop!
Whoop!
And why the hell... Wait, sure. No. Actually, no. You can buy... I think you can actually... It's not like you buy it and it just goes away. You can just keep buying more and more of these things. There's no point in wasting bolts on them, really. Parental supervision recommend for children under 5 years of age. For poisonous bullets... Yeah.
Can we fall off? Oh, yes, we can!
Yes, you definitely can. But nothing happens.
It's like Mario Galaxy.
I was just going to say that, goddammit! Okay, moving on.
Well, I don't know. I thought I was going to die at first. Okay, bye!
I knew that. Okay, so it shows how many dredge items we complete also. So we need 5,000 points, and we have 4,000.
So just one more. At least one more.
I almost feel like I want to do all of them, though.
We can do all of them.
Let's do all of them. Ooh, hover bike! Hover bike! Eee! I remember these things from the other games. Which I'm only playing one of. And a little bit of two. But hover bike!
Hover bike, though.
But hover bike! I wonder how long this one recording session has been going on for. I think after this, we're going to check to see how long we've been going. Because, like...
Woo! Oh. Ratchet will race to beat the clock. Each checkpoint he passes will earn him a few extra seconds. Team Darkstar, get ready to race!
Wait, what's the accelerate button?
I think it's just...
Does it go forward automatically?
I don't know.
That would suck.
Look.
The strafe and then the steer. Oh, no. Yeah, the left stick moves. You move forward the left stick and you steer by using the right stick.
Yeah, that's what I thought. This is weird.
And there's, we have machine guns!
Hi.
Hey, what's up, buddy? I can't see!
I know.
Oh, God. It's a marvel I got my driver's license. It's a marvel I got my driver's license.
Well, this is a little different.
It's future!
Future.
Oh, no, I goofed up! Rah.
Oh, no.
Oh!
Come back!
I'm trying!
Okay, good.
I got lost. There's really no point in not having your machine gun held down. Oh, crap.
That's true.
Or is this thing really hard to control?
It's really hard to control.
Whatever, we win.
I missed that one. There you go.
Well, I got it, though. That only took almost 1 minute. Okay, there we go. New planet unlocked.
Sarathos.
Thank you.
Yay.
We're gonna do more of these ones anyway, though. They're fun. Hang on. Let me check something real quick first. This has been going on for...
Hello, everybody.
1 hour and 2 minutes.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, there's nothing wrong with recording, like, very, very big files. It's just a pain in the ass to edit, though. Eh, screw it. We're gonna keep going. Boop.
Boop.
Boop. Destruction Derby. Oh, we get to go into...
Boop.
We get to go into the tank again!
Yay, I couldn't figure out what I was doing in the tank. Woo!
So now our mission is just to destroy everything, it seems. In 1 minute and 20 seconds. Oh, explosive barrels! No, that's just regular cover.
Wait, so where are the enemies? There's a lot over here.
Oh, yeah. I was gonna, like, step on them, okay?
Okay.
Oh, across the bridge. Maybe, maybe.
So...
I actually don't really know which way to go. And this thing moves very slowly.
Oh, wow.
whole bunch of like tiny little land sharks that were just obliterating. Yeah. Oh. Robot zombie.
Where?
I got him.
Okay.
We lost almost all of our health.
Just spam the fire button.
And do evasive maneuvers.
There's more enemies behind us.
We are going to win. We win.
Oh, we had to kill all the enemies?
We had to kill 61 enemies, it said.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
61?
That's a weird number.
That's
the number it gave us. I think I remember this one. There is a giant, monument thing we have to destroy or some crap.
This is a Dread Zone favorite. Our contestant will have to destroy 3 ancient statues all in a matter of minutes. You gotta love it.
Yay. I don't see a time limit, though. But those are the towers we gotta destroy, though. Plant bomb.
Ow. Well, poop.
Did you put the health bomb? I did.
It's 3 ancient statues.
Okay, now where's the other one? That actually doesn't help.
Well, the person driving a mint green Man Ray 5, please report over here.
Oh, yeah.
I keep wanting to think there's a roll button, a dodge roll or something.
You would think there would be, yeah. We only gotta place 2 bombs on it.
Okay, well,
I placed the other one, by the way. Only one left to go.
Jesus.
Yeah, let's just run away from the infinitely spawning zombie robots.
There.
I just can't get over the fact that there are robot zombies. That's just, ridiculously awesome overkill. Robot zombies from outer space.
Robot zombies from outer space, man.
Nope, can't make that.
No.
I thought you could at some point. Oh no, I was like, if you have a bike or something, you can make that. Because I remember jumping that gap before with something or another.
Yeah.
Ow.
I like this thing.
Bing!
It's like blah!
This game is as fun as I remember it so far, but I think it's still early in the game, though. Yeah. Like later on, it's like they add platforming elements and stuff to it, and it's just...
Yeah, well, it's the first. Oh my god, there's a lot. I planted the bombs!
Oh, you did?
Yeah, I was gonna say, why isn't it blowing up?
They're gonna come kill us. Nope, we win. God, my neck hurts.
Why'd you yawn?
I didn't yawn. I was stretching.
That sounded like a yawn. It made me yawn, so that must have been a yawn. Flawless logic.
Yawns are contagious.
Uh-huh. Mm. So we're going to new planet now. And each planet, Vox just screws with in some way or another for the game. You activated my trap card!
You fell right into my trap!
I was joking! That's reactor. Yeah, I think most of the cutscenes in this game are just advertisements like that to kind of prove a point that it's just some sort of marketing. I don't know. Let's just kill some more stuff.
I think that was just to reveal the other people that were.
Well, but we already looked at the leaderboards, as you said.
I know, but see them, actually see them.
I suppose.
It's kind of clever.
Welcome back,
oh yay, the swamp level.
Monstrous alien creature known as the King Leviathan. And take it from me, people, monstrous
is putting it nicely.
You ready?
Ratchet, there is a combat arena up ahead.
Money first. Boop! Hunter Mind Launcher. When Vox said, I need a gun that launches highly explosive homing mines, his weapons seemed thought he was crazy. Maybe it was because he fed them all to the Leviathan.
That is your first objective. Be careful. The outside is heavily guarded.
Oh, scorpions.
We have the same guns right now. No, we don't.
It says that I'm wielding the Doom Vipers.
That's weird.
Okay, well,
what's this?
That's health. We broke open a health box, but for full health, no one can collect it.
I don't know what health looks like. It always just...
Yeah, fair enough. If any of us takes damage and the steps near it, we'll get it, though.
Yeah,
and also, scorpions shoot lasers out of their tails.
This one didn't notice me.
Oh, God. Okay, use the hacker to... Oh, yes, No. Ow! Ow, I'm dead. That thing killed me in 2 hits. The scorpion thing, the laser Okay, I am back!
It's like playing jump rope.
Only it's deadly.
Deadly jump rope.
Also, how do you equip the hacker ray?
Down on the D-pad.
Oh, wow. What's right then? Oh, shielding, cool.
So what was that one?
I have a shield link. Go on, hack stuff. Well, I run away from these things.
Am I doing it?
No, because that one's done.
Alright.
That's actually pretty handy.
Whoa.
I blew something up.
I know, I was like, what was that?
Actually, I think I shot nothing. Just, I looked like the dirt just exploded there. Hollow shield launcher. Okay, that's what it's like.
Yeah, we can go
through. Oh, I think enemies can't, though. Watch this.
Yeah, enemies can't go through it.
They just die when they hit it.
Ooh,
really?
The swamp is up next.
I forgot how short these missions are.
Yeah.
So I'm probably never going to use a hollow shield launcher, like, ever.
Yeah, once you're at it, just make a shield around, like, the other person.
Ooh,
you know?
Yeah, that...
Look at that putrid, festering slime hole! Oh, wow, I can smell it from up here. Yee-yee! Ratchet's not going to make it out
of
here.
Oh, the puma, I love this thing.
You have to commandeer the puma on the far side of the swamp.
More Halo 3 analogy. It's like the mongoose. No, the warthog is a more accurate way. It's like a gene you can drive around really quickly. Okay, so I do not. Oh crap!
Well, that was fun.
Yeah, switch all the magma caverns. One second. Do me a favor. I don't want to have the hollow shield launcher on this thing. Hit R2 just for a second. No, just tap it.
Yikes. Remind me never to eat at your house.
Oh, come on. I can't. Okay, no. No, but one of us has to have this thing in our quick select automatically. Whatever. We need more guns.
What kind of cookie would he be? I'm gonna go with
so you automatically have it this whole time?
Yeah, pretty much.
Gotcha. I see how it works now.
Die, 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 die. I got it.
Ow. Okay.
And out of magma can ammo. So that means I gotta blow stuff up now. Woo! I don't need the shielding to protect you. I got this thing. No problem.
Well, these guys are hot. Did you feel that, Juanita?
I don't like the announcers. I really don't. They're worse than the announcer in Pokemon Stadium.
Yeah, Juanita isn't even talking.
Yeah.
Oh.
Yeah, I got this.
You need that.
What? Oh. I think we both took some.
Oh, don't approach it either.
All I have is the magma can, so I gotta get close to it. Oh, you're already getting close to it.
Does it give us both health?
Yeah. It does. What are you doing?
Oh, I see.
And when you swing on one, you gotta let go and hit again.
How do you do it? Kyle!
Oh my god.
Okay, oh I see. No.
Come on. No. Okay, hold R2.
Hit square.
Select the top weapon. Now hold circle. Let go and hit it again.
I gotcha. I just had a trouble like... Okay.
Oh god, camera. Oh god, I don't know where I... Hang on, I'm coming.
Let me swing.
I just gotta swing a little bit. I am here.
How do you get that again? Oh, like that. Gotcha.
Yes, it's the left D-pad thing. I swear, I was trying to use the EMP before and it just wouldn't select it for some reason. Like, this game just keeps screwing with us.
It's just confusing switching weapons to me, or like things that you need.
Oh, well, that's not gonna help. Well, oh, you died.
Yeah, don't die.
I can't select the hacker thing because you have it and you're dead. So. What's up?
Is there another one?
Yeah, over here.
Folks, just a reminder, tomorrow is Kick Your Best Friend in the Pants Day. Free popcorn for everyone who participates.
Yay!
Mission complete. Challenge complete. I'm sorry.
Huh. Idiot. I'm sorry. Dumb face.
In order to advance to the Leviathan Lair, Team Darkstar must capture 3 control nodes.
In case you haven't figured it out, they call us Team Darkstar. Okay, yeah. So you fire the turret. You want to switch seats, or?
No, I'm fine.
Actually, wait, no. I decide that. No, I don't. We will gotta do it. Just like I
feared. Like double dash.
Just like I feared. Excuse me. Nope.
This turret is kind of like... I don't know what's going on, so I'm trusting you.
I love this mission.
How do you get out? Oh, yeah. Nothing isn't bothering us. So.
Help! Ow.
I'm not very good at helping.
Ah! Just in general. Get in the car. No time to explain. Oh yeah, vehicle repair bay. Nice. The future.
Weird.
Why am I going this way? The entrance is over here. Yoo-hoo. Big sum of blowouts.
Oh, God.
God. I think that movie is really, really overrated. Can I just say that? No, I gotta get. Everyone's gonna hate me for saying that, but I don't care. I already said
it. My phone's vibrating, but they can wait. There's more important things going on.
We're being shot by a thing. Quick, before it kills us. I need some help! Oh, you ditched the vehicle.
Yeah. There, I gave you help.
No, you didn't.
I did.
I had to go over here and get it myself. Woohoo! I got this and I missed.
Ow.
Okay, let me actually get out of my vehicle and fight.
Okay. That's annoying. I'm trying to hit them with my wrench. There's a laser.
Oh, yeah, I just died. By the way, you know you can hold down a magma gun for...
Yeah, for maximum damage.
Attack his weak point.
Max damage. Okay, I don't know how you even stop doing this, so...
I don't know either. I think you might have to press square again. Yeah. Now he's gotta drive over there. Yay!
I thought we were gonna miss that jump. Like, oh no.
That would be really anticlimactic. It's like, fine, it's like boss time! I missed. You check your phone, I guess. While we enjoy the music.
My mom called me.
I'm gonna remove this part.
I gotta call her.
I'll be right back.
I gotta call my mommy.
I'll be right back, guys.